Dylan Dubé goes to work for Calgary. He'll play it deeper in the zone. Tyler Toffoli to the point. Here's Noah Hanifin. His shot stopped. Fumbled by Grubauer. Still loose. And they score. Tyler Toffoli played right to the end. Never gave up. The Flames break the ice early.
And you can see Toffoli sets up shot from behind the net. Now it's down low, up high, shot on goal. Good save by Grubauer, the first one and the second one. But look at Toffoli. He has time to take this on the backhand. He's a right-hand shot. On the backhand here as he drags it there and the forehand and slides it across the goal line. And Larson's on the... Boy, oh boy. I mean, Larson's got an opportunity to be a little stronger on the inside right there. Wenberg's there as well.